certainly there's an optimism around this club now.
Yeah, I mean, there's still a lot of work to do, but if they carry on in the same vein, they should have no problems.
So Arsenal kicked off. This is the Arsenal lineup. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Monreal starts alongside Héctor Bellerin in the fullback positions. Granit Xhaka starts with Aaron Ramsey in the centre of the pitch. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. Karim Benzema. Benzema is the lone striker today. It's with Marco Asensio. Casemiro. It's Kroos. Carvajal. Now he can cross it. Casemiro. And shoots! We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. In from Kroos.
Marco Asensio!
Easy for the goalkeeper when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. But he's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there. And he must have thought he was going to get beaten. But, well, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he?
Terrific game in prospect here. Lovely ball from Toni Kroos. Marco Asensio decided to go infield, looking dangerous. And that shot's blocked very quickly. And that'll be a throw. Modric. Casemiro. With bent probing pass. The goalkeeper very much on his game today. Corner for Real Madrid. Here comes the corner. Well, he's cleared the danger. That'll be another corner coming up. Corner from Toni Kroos. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. Carvajal. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Marco Asensio!
Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish, and they're looking a very classy side at the moment. To confirm for you, Real Madrid ahead. Here's Bellerin. Good stuff from Arsenal. When they get it wide, they look good. Kroos. Modric. Here's Casemiro. Modric. Real Madrid win a corner. Kroos with the corner. Played away, well away from goal. Sergio Ramos. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Just took his eye off the ball, Mesut Ozil. Here's Casemiro. Modric. A chance to... Clever pass by Toni Kroos. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. The chance of the counter-attack there was just stopped in the nick of time. Attacking now. Real Madrid have the ball. it's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Modric. Modric! And now the shot! One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Marco Asensio. A timely challenge. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Preston slipping it through. And into the net via the post. Restarting at 2-0. Granit Xhaka. Aubameyang. Here's Sokratis Papastathopoulos. Here's Ozil. He's got his shot off now. Really well hit, and the keeper did well to get down to it. Corner for Arsenal. Swung in from the corner. A pass to Tavolos! Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Aaron Ramsey. Excellent interception. Oh, the attacker's done well.
The shot's on.
He's blocked that well. Modric. Kroos. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. And he could get away here. Hit it hard, but not very true. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Bale.
Must score!
Arsenal playing on. Referee choosing well not to stop the game. Lacazette.
Ozil looking to steer it through.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Got a chance to cross. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here.
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop.
Marcelo. They can be quick on the break now. And that will be a free kick. That's just a ticking off for the culprit this time. The referee not producing a card.
Yeah, I think he's probably said, well, next time. The yellow will come out, just watch your step.
The ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Carvajal. Here's Casemiro. Modric. Probing pass. Benzema, chance to get the ball in the box. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. It has been a first half well worth watching. Very good first half, thoroughly enjoyable, and Real Madrid leading as we start the second half. Sergio Ramos able to cut it out. Marcelo, good vision. Marco Asensio decided to go infield, looking dangerous. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Swung in by Kroos. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. And they could clear it here. The throw in for Real Madrid. A brilliant first half from this fella.
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. Couple of goals for him, and everything he tried came off. He scared that defense to death, and we'll just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
Going forward well. Real Madrid have the ball. Marco Asensio took his eye off the ball. Now Casemiro. Benzema. Carvajal slipping it through. I fancy their chances with Bale on the ball out here. Toni Kroos, and here's the shot. Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Modric. Benzema got the tackle in. Still got the ball, still progressing. Arsenal give it away. Modric. Lovely, incisive pass. Modric! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Corner for Real Madrid. In goes the corner. Not really away from the threat here. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Still countering here. Lacazette! Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
We've given it straight to the opposition. Ramsey trying to go for goal! Well, it wasn't a gilt-edged chance, but it was really an opportunity for them to start finding their way back into the game.
Yeah, and they mustn't let heads drop, because they still have got a decent chance in this match.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now Casemiro. Bale. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Carvajal. Rafael Varane. Now Casemiro. Modric. Still 20 minutes to go. Sergio Ramos. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Benzema. Now Bale. It's with Danny. Got to be. That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Modric. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Dani Ceballos. Modric. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Now this is an interesting attack. In quickly, Ceballos. Lovely ball.
Great chance for Modric. Modric! Whether the goal. Goalkeeper, I think we must give him credit. Alan, he really put him off, didn't he?
Yes, but himself made the goal look small, but even so, what a howler.
It's the forward who's coming off. He's trying to freshen it up, fresh legs. It happens all the time now.
I think just give those defenders something different to think about, a different style of forward.
Aubameyang has gone too early, he's offside. Arsenal attacking well with width here. Can really get at the opposition here. There's a chance to play on by the referee. He's pointed for the free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
The referee's had enough of this. Out comes the card. Curled in. Good defensive clearance there. Read that well with the interception. Shots on here. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Hector Berry. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Threads it through. Trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Ceballos. Marcelo. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
He's got his shot off now.
Corner count rising. And in it goes. And we've got a free kick here. Just going to be a talking to. He's not reaching for a card.
He's quite lucky there. Fortunate, to say the least.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Of back to the drawing board after a defeat like this.
I think there were positives to take out of it, but the finishing wasn't quite up to scratch on the day when it mattered. Once or twice they snatched at chances.
It was absolutely extraordinary.